She's a freaky young gal, a bisexual, but a hustler though.